As a kid, everyone enjoys drinking it, but as an adult, people with diabetes begin to wonder whether milk is good for them or not. The most used argument in favor of milk is its calcium content, which makes your bones strong. Does the argument still hold good for you as an adult? We will take a closer look at milk in this video and understand if diabetics can drink it. We will also consider whether whole fat or skimmed is better for people with diabetes, or both are bad. So stay tuned to the end. Major concern for diabetics about any food is that it should not exponentially raise their blood sugar level. Another concern is high fat can cause heart problems that can be dangerous for people with diabetes. Let's understand how milk fits into this criteria and what does scientific research indicate. Let's begin with scientific research first. According to a 2013 study published in the journal PROS 1, organic milk provides a higher amount of omega-3 than conventional milk. But the study concluded that both types of dairy milk reduces risks of developmental and chronic health problems. Now let's look at milk specifically from a diabetes point of view, which is also a chronic health problem. Any food with glycemic index lower than 55 is considered safe for diabetics, as it does not suddenly raise blood sugar levels. Glycemic index of milk ranges from about 36 of skimmed milk to 42 of full fat milk. If you are fat conscious, then skimmed milk has a slight edge over the full fat milk, otherwise both are okay as far as their glycemic indices are concerned. The calcium and protein in milk can also help keep your bones strong. The fat ratio between omega-3 and omega-6 in organic milk is good to control cholesterol. If you look at your meal plan to limit your carbohydrate contents, then you can easily accommodate drinking one glass of milk daily without raising the risks of disrupting your blood sugar levels. But avoid sugar-added milk. Control the temptation to pick up that chocolate milk pack or other flavored milks loaded with sugar from the supermarket counters. Bottom line is, milk is not bad for diabetics if consumed in limited quantities without added sugar. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.